How about some supplies?
The one everybody in town is talking about, aren't you?
Yeah, it's him. He single-handedly attacked that Nazi dig site just outside of town.
My brother works there. He said after you left, the Nazis were in a hurry. They boxed up something big and transported it to town.
DJ, good to see you. You won't believe how much writing the Tool Society left. Of course, apparently I get to translate all of it. The feral creatures you saw at the underground base are the Gemein. Sniffers, as the Nazi guards call them. They are the results of experimentation with the Tool portal. They sniff out black sun energy. The Nazis use them to locate the purest of the manufactured crystals. Good to see you, BJ. I've discovered that the cloaked assassins you battled in the hospital were augmented, mechanically and biologically. The augmentations are painful, and many of them die. How they found volunteers for this program, I don't want to imagine. Здравствуйте, BJ! I heard about your battle at the church. Sounds like it was quite exciting. So, the device you destroyed was actually something the Nazis used to draw power from the Black Sun. But its design is unstable. It could have torn a hole into the Black Sun dimension. They chose the old church because apparently the veil between dimensions is very thin there. I imagine you might actually be able to hear the other side if you were quiet enough. Ah, Agent Blaskowitz. I'm sorry, my eyes are killing me. I've been up translating ancient manuscripts for Dr. Alexandrov.
The best of luck on your mission.
Welcome back, BJ. Good work at the church.
This is wonderful, BJ. We're hearing that you enraged General Zeta. Of course, all that means is you're going to be shot on sight, which I was betting on anyway. You know what that means. We've surprised them and hurt them. Good going.
Your latest success has really impressed everyone here. Some agents have even asked if they could go on missions with you. But Caroline won't let them. I don't think she completely trusts you yet, but she will soon.
Sorry, I can't talk now, BJ.
No, my friend, it wasn't an earthquake. That was Blazkowicz. He destroyed an underground Nazi base at an old farm, some kind of power station.
This base must have been huge. You could feel the tremors for miles around.
Ah, Herr Blazkowicz. It turns out that the device you destroyed was put together from parts that we couldn't identify, but it wasn't a weapon at all. We think it's some kind of power conduit. But what sort of energy would the Nazis be trying to siphon in an old church?
You're either lucky or insane to dodge death the way you do, but welcome back. We tracked some parts from the device you destroyed to an abandoned cannery in Eisenstadt. I need you to do some reconnaissance there. That's all, BJ. Oh, I should tell you that recruitment in the Circle is up, and your exploits are a big part of that, so you have my thanks.
Good luck out there, BJ.
are unsafe. The resistance has taken to shooting their fuel tanks. The explosion usually takes out anyone else close by.
Now I know not to stand near anyone carrying a flamethrower.
Doctor, time is of the essence. Commence full-scale testing today, and be certain the weapon can fire repeatedly without overheating. I also want you to ensure it is able to fully vaporize humans. I will make sure you are provided with as many civilians as you require for the testing.
Thank you. Thank you. Sir, my men have been complaining of strange occurrences, violent patrol in the sewers. It's a constant feeling of being watched, of laughter, when no one is there. Even the odd buzzing sound. Private Hunt is certain there's a ghost down there. The men are becoming unnerved.
All this talk of ghosts and the sewers is nonsense, and I will not tolerate it. We are soldiers of the Third Reich, not a bunch of frightened schoolchildren. I have dealt with Private Hunt. Warn the rest of your men, I will deal similarly with any others who spread lies.
Thank you.
Dr. Kohler, why are so many guards being stationed around the large tanks? The tanks are empty, aren't they? I realize General Setta is personally overseeing this equipment, but I would think that these soldiers would be better used to secure the firing range instead.
General Zeta, the weapon is almost online and I am certain we will begin stress tests within the week. Berlin will be very pleased with our progress. There's no doubt this weapon will be the instrument of our victory against the Allies.
The man who has caused us so much trouble. But I'll put a stop to that now.
Like hell you will.
You really don't understand, do you? You, of all people, should know you cannot trust what you see.
I managed to kill General Zeta. Somehow his exposure to the Black Sun energy made him more monster than man. Berlin will be sending a replacement. There's no way the new guy could be any worse. But after seeing the advanced weaponry they were developing at the Cannery, it's clear my mission isn't done. I need to work with the locals and uncover all the Black Sun experiments the Nazis are doing in Eisenstadt.